on tonight's card is a four-round exhibition between Sonny Liston and Ernest Terrell. Liston is the number one contender for Floyd Patterson's heavyweight title. Terrell is taller but much lighter than Liston, and he manages to give Sonny a pretty good workout. Sonny has already begun serious training for his fight with Germany's Al Westfall in December. Even with both fighters wearing protective headgear, the impact of Liston's punches can be felt by Terrell. There's no decision in this one. Sonny Liston is hard at work on a trail that he hopes will lead him to the heavyweight championship of the world.